track temp is 19. The air temp is 19 Celsius. That's pole.
Heads up, get ready.
Go, go, go. 15 minutes remaining, 15 minutes to go.
I'll hold this apex. Andrew's got ahead of Danny. Let's see if we can gap him now. Ease off here.
Okay, Dan, decent start. We can build something from here.
I've raced Andrew Pike in a lot of leagues. He's very quick. Very good racer. I expect he's sick with me for throughout this race. Still don't feel confident in holding full throttle down there. Maybe another lap or so. I always try and brake on this turn one just before the end of the blue here. Hold it out wide, late apex.
Sector 3 is a tenth off the pace. The guy behind has just
second gear.
113.75.
Let's cross and come out onto the curb. And then this one down towards the old airpin. You can go full throttle, slightly over the grass at this curb. Hold it. Brake early. Hold it out wide.
You're leading.
Short shift to fourth. And then I break here just after the marker, or just on the marker. Again, late apex. You can take a lot of the gravel there, more than you could usually. Now I'm breaking on like a bit of a muddy patch on the floor, you see it there? Break. And I'm making sure that I'm looking at the curb. I feel like if I'm looking there, I'm going there.
Okay, Dan, don't let this guy distract you. Fastest lap for Ike, 112.86.
I think we can hold it down here now, full throttle. Got to be so patient on that corner, let the car just drift out. And you can take so much more of that gravel than you think. Again, we'll look at the corner, we'll look at the apex, so we can drive into where we're looking. short shift to third.
You've got 10 minutes left. 10 minutes
12
to go.
Two.
Gap to Ike behind is now 0.8. That's the fastest lap. Your lap time was 1:12.26.
Shit, shit, shit. Slow down.
You need to slow down to give back the time gained.
Well, we've got 8 minutes to try and catch Andy.
Just done it. 1:12.28. V4. Car left. He's still there. Clear left. Come on down. Nicely done.
Little lesson there, don't do track guys when you're racing.
Sabi in, the gap is 1.0. Okay, Dan, that's half distance. Fuel levels are fine.
Need to pass Zarby quickly.
Your left. Hold your line. He's still there.
Think you might be letting me go here.
Clear left. Nice pass.
Five minutes to try and catch Andrew. don't think it's enough time.
Well done, Dan. This is terrific. Exactly what we came here for, V2. 5 minutes to go. You're looking good for a podium.
Got his draft, which is good.
Use all the track, force them to find the gap.
Let's hope he's driving in his mirrors. Catching is one thing, passing is another.
Okay, Dan, we're matching race pace. That's half fuel. You've used half your fuel. You're reeling. Hike in. The gap is now 0.6.
A bit earlier here.
Got 10 minutes of fuel remaining. Sectors 1 and 3 are fast. Sector 2 time is good.
Relapse to go.
Tidy, please, Dan. That's 2 minutes left. 2 minutes. Right side. Still
it's
there.
Keeping me tight.
You're still there. Right side's clear.
You've got to slow down. Force them into the slowdown. We'll take that.
You're now in the lead.
I didn't want to end like that, but we'll take it. Oh, I nearly went off track again there. He's done well to take that slowdown and keep second position. Felt the back end coming round then when I took that right hander. Had to apply the pressure, apply the accelerator quickly.
Come on, Dan, one more lap. Keep it together. We'll win this. That lap was a 112.134.
Yeah, so as I said earlier, you can take quite a lot of that corner there. But as I shown earlier, you can't take too much.
Just 2 minutes left, 2 minutes to go.
We'll take that.
Well,
cheers,
done,
mate. Unlucky on that slowdown there, dude.
Perfect. Great win.
Right, so that was that. I hope you all enjoyed that as much as I did. I will be trying to stream some more Donny this week. I am off work this week. I've got a few plans though. The missus has got a few plans for me, but when I am free, I'm going to be going live on Twitch. If you wouldn't mind hitting that sub button on here, YouTube, and then jump over to the Twitch channel, Simulation Racing Leagues on Twitch. The link is on the YouTube channel. And just give me a follow. If you don't mind, appreciate it. I'll catch you all next time.